Just thought you should know it ain't all beer, beer, truck, truck, girls in them tight jeans. My favorite song about beer, trucks, and girls in tight jeans is probably Good Directions by Billy Currington. Love that song. There's been a lot of renditions of the Beer Beer Truck Truck dance after it went viral. I would say my favorite so far was a girl that actually did the dance and at the end pulled a puppy out of the truck bed because, you know, you gotta have a surprise at the end of the video. In my song, Didn't Think I'd Miss, I talk about leaving my hometown to go chase bigger dreams. And that's a true story for me. I left Austin, Texas to move to Nashville, Tennessee to chase the dream of playing country music. And I think the thing that I miss the most about my hometown of Austin is summers on the lakes with my friends. But I still do try to fly back a couple times a year to get it in. So, in my song Whiskey Side, I talk about sitting beside the jukebox and getting a little bit tipsy, which is not far from the truth for me. And I would say that my go-to jukebox songs, I mean, anything, Joe Diffie, Randy Travis, but George Strait especially, that's what I grew up on. And my rowdy jukebox song is The Fireman by George Strait. So in my opinion, a great songwriter can write a song about literally anything. And one of the songwriters that I looked up to and really aspired to be when I moved to town was a guy by the name of Dean Dillon. I saw this documentary of his called Tennessee Whiskey about his craft of writing songs and how he came up in the songwriting world. And just his ability to make you feel like you were inside of the story that he was telling and make the hair stand up on the back of your neck. That's what I aspire to be as a songwriter. In the country.